here are the qualities that really matter. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not envious or boastful or arrogant or rude. And so it bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things.
I've been beaten down. I've been kicked around. But she takes it all for me. And I lost my faith in my darkest days. She makes me want to believe. They call her love, 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 love. They call her love, 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 love. She is love, and she is all I need.
I remember like shocking my best friend one time. She was like, well, do you really think you're gonna marry him? And I was like, yeah, kinda. And she was like, oh, really?
She's my best friend. And yeah, I love spending every moment with her.
Well, I had my ways. They were all in vain. And she waited patiently. It was all the same. All my pride and shame. She put me on my feet.
Well, you can sit in there or sit down.
They call her love, 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 love.
Oh,
they call her love, 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 love. She is love. And she is all I need. She is love. She is all I need. She is love. And she is all I need.
He's like the most considerate, kind and funny person.
Did I really meet her? Was it just a sweet dream? It lingers in the morning like a melody. Over and over, all through the day. I can't stop thinking about how I'm feeling this way. She moves like sea breeze, swirling around me. The fragrance that she leaves hangs in the air. Soft like a whisper, she's calling me to her. These eyes have seen the most beautiful dream.
That she leaves hangs in the air. swirling around me. The fragrance that she leaves hangs in the air, soft like a whisper, calling me to her. These eyes have seen the most beautiful dream. These eyes have seen the most beautiful.
Barbara and I are just absolutely thrilled to have Jake, and I'm not going to say son-in-law. This is my son. They've been together the better part of 4 years, so we've gotten to know Jake, and it's just a testimonial to my daughter, her taste, and we knew that going in, but the fact of the matter is, Jake has got every attribute that his father had, and I feel now that I know his father, because if you just talk to Jake, or you get to know him, or you get to know Josh or Andy or Zach, his brothers, we're talking to one strong human being who had a lot of code to live by, who shared his life with his family, and who was just one outstanding human being and father. And so we should at least honor Tom Christensen for what he did for his sons.
Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you for this day. This is one of the best days I've had in my entire life. I love everyone in this room, and I pray that you will watch over my daughter and my new son, and you will keep them safe and healthy, and that their love will never end. It'll grow every day.
Would you walk to the edge of the ocean just to fill my jar with sand, just in case I get the notion to let it run through my girl you love all your life.
The scriptures teach us that marriage is a holy mystery in which two persons are joined together and become one. The Apostle Paul announced that where Christ is present, there is surely equality as well as unity of love. Jake and Kim have come here now to join in marriage. Let us enter into this celebration in the knowledge that Christ is present with us, and may this marriage be held in honor by all. And who presents Kim to be married to Jake? Who presents Jake to be wed to Kim?
Clothe yourself with compassion, kindness, humility, meekness, and patience. Bear with one another, and if anyone has a complaint against another, forgive each other, just as the Lord has forgiven you.
If I speak in tongues of mortals and of angels, but do not have love, I am a noisy gong or a clanging cymbal. And if I have prophetic powers and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have all faith so as to remove mountains, but do not have love, I am nothing.
And now, faith, hope, and love abide. These three, the greatest of these as well.
Be patient and kind to one another. Do not be arrogant or rude. Don't always insist on having your own way. Beware of being irritable or resentful. Instead, rejoice in the truth and being honest and faithful to one another. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Jake, take you, Kim.
I, Jake, take you, Kim.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
In the name of God.
I, Kim, take you, Jake.
I, Kim, take you, Jake.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Kim, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
You have declared your consent and vows before God in this congregation of your family and friends. May God confirm your covenant and fill you both with grace. And now that Jake and Kim have given themselves to each other by solemn vows with the joining of hands and the giving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And now, as a symbol of their newfound unity, remembering how in Genesis we read that a man and a woman shall leave their families and the two shall become one, they shall now light their unity candle. Now may you run and not grow weary, may you walk and not faint, and may the love which was and is in Jesus Christ our risen Lord be also in your hearts and keep you close to him and to one another now and always. Amen and amen. You may kiss one another. Friends, I take great pleasure in introducing to you Kim and Jay Christensen.
something I need to tell you, and that this, all this you see here, was preordained. Because when Kim and I were little girls planning our dream wedding, because obviously when you're 7 and only have 20 years to plan, you need to get a head start. This was all decided. Kim was getting married in the fall. Her colors were cranberry and white. And Mac Daddy was gonna be the DJ.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight if you need help. If you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you, put you on your feet, you on your feet. And if your well is empty, not a thing will prevent me. Tell me what you mean, what do you need? I surrender honestly.
Ladies and gentlemen, the adorable couple, the stars of the show, the delightful Jake and Kim Christensen.
Jake and Kim. So I will do it for you. You're gone, gone, gone.
First, I'd like to offer a toast to my mom for raising all of us, for keeping Jake alive through through three older brothers who could really dish out punishment. Also to Barb and Dave for putting on this fantastic evening and for raising Kim, the person we know and love.
Woo! The parents.
Throughout college, they would never call me this, but I kind of became their third wheel. So sorry about that. But they never made me feel that way. Because of that, I got to see what it looks like when two people love each other that much. And it was so great, and it kind of raised the bar for what that love looks like. And it's so inspiring to be friends with them and to see that kind of love. So thank you for showing me that and for being that example for all of us. You are my person, you will always be my person, and the two of you, I'm so excited and blessed to be able, part of your lives and to see where your lives are going. So congratulations.
Well, I knew you were in love with him, and Jake told me that he loved Kim. It was just a matter of time before he gave her that ring that shines. So from a single lady and a broken buck to that white dress and a really nice tux, I wish you the best of luck. Your forever starts tonight.
Sing us a ditty.
Yeah, it is.
I know the question that you are all asking yourselves, and the answer is no, I am not going to sing. I know, sorry, tough crowd.
When Jake became a part of Kim's life, we always knew he would make her his wife.
And now that the knot has officially been tied, we can tell you, Jake, you're our girl's perfect guy.
So here we are to celebrate and raise a toast to the beautiful couple that we love most.
I'd like you to give a big welcome to the bride and groom, the new Mr. and Mrs. Christensen.
Let's just take our time. There's nothing else to do. What better way to spend the night than wasting it with you? The moon has won the war. The daylight. Start again.
I love you now, and I'm sure I'll love you just as much in 50 years.
I feel the same way. I love you.